Asada. California.
Entering Pacific time.
Oh, that's good. Scheiser, it says, regained feeling in his leg.
Scheiser.
Yeah, Scheiser. German.
Driving out just to see a movie. I'm a simple person, city life just doesn't move me. I'd rather be home with my grandparents and playing euchre. Didn't want to leave, but this dream's calling, I had to do it. I left my girl there, wish I would have done it different. And she was right when she told me that I don't never listen. I told her I would change a million times and never did it. Apologies don't mean a thing if you don't ever fix it. I love what I do, but it's not what I expected. This industry is not your friend, well that's my perspective. Sometimes the closest people to you make you feel protected, but those are the same people that hurt you most and leave you guessing.
A client or somebody said, you're about to hit LA traffic, add another 3 hours to that.
I don't fucking care.
I know you don't care.
Lights. Lights. It's so dark in here.
This thing kind of sucks. Actually, it rolling.
That rolling thing?
Uneven. Maybe that's it. Excuse me.
All right.
Damn.
We're here.
These aren't even.
That's a fucking small ass bit. Oh man.
That's gonna take four. It's not even a queen.
Oh man. Tiny beds.
Luckily, it's only one night. Because I got a place
to stay
2 nights.
Let's see. We got Ocean View. Yeah, Ocean. Where the fuck is the damn thing? Ocean View.
Ocean View,
man. Oh, man. Check out that view, bruh. Palm trees. Oh, look, I can actually see the fucking truck from here. Hell yeah. Motherfuckers trying to break in. So, walking towards.
Should we go to the main street?
I don't know. Let me see. Okay. We're doing California things.
Turn left toward Continental Boulevard.
I used to work
we're turning left toward Continental Boulevard.
I can't think of what Lisa.
This way? That way? I don't know. So we're gonna go get some food, and there's food that's like down the street. So instead of driving, because fucking gas is expensive, we're doing California things. We're walking. That's what people in California do, because
trying to fit in.
Because fucking gas is so expensive. So we're trying to fit in. People don't know that we are not supposed to be here.
Don't tell us.
They don't know. Hopefully they don't hear my directions going off, because then they'll really know we're not supposed to be here. We're right next to the Mattel store, Where'd it go? Oh, there it is, Mattel's store. So we're like half a mile away from this place. And so that's where we're gonna go eat there. It's Mediterranean food, which is fucking amazing. I don't know if you guys have ever had Mediterranean, but pretty good shit. So yeah, we're gonna go eat that.
Oh. Give me all of the food.
Oh, fuck, they got breakfast? I might forfeit and get breakfast.
Nah, probably not though.
I want food. Oh man, this is all mine. Hit this plate and a plate of rice. Oh yeah. Oh. Was it good, babe? Was it good?
It was good. It was no Beru Cafe,
Beru,
whatever, but it was good.
It wasn't Beru Cafe,
yeah.
But it was good.
But it was good. It's
so now.
And it's healthy, so I don't feel bad.
Let's go get cleaned up and get some rest for tomorrow. How was the shrimp?
Hey, that shrimp tampi was on point.
Oh!
That, lamb was pretty good as well.
Yeah.
That says my first lamb kebab. Not a bad first night in California.
Not a bad first night. Psst. I see you. No, I'm zooming out. You're just waiting. Dustin went to go pick up his girlfriend from the airport and head over to the convention center to go set up. Gonna be a good time this weekend, and we can't fucking wait. We're gonna go to the gym, right?
Yeah.
Yes. Alright, Bluetooth set up. Look, babe, I can see us. Whoa, Bluetooth.
Okay, come on. We got shit to do today. Let's go.
Let's do this.
Already 10 o'clock.
10 o'clock. Okay.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Just let me work. Just let me work.
Fuck yes.
This is gonna be dope.
Yes. We're fucking here, guys. This place is fucking massive. So I'm gonna go get all the vendor stuff. God, I'm so fucking hyped right now. I don't think you guys understand. Like, I busted my fucking ass all last year to make this fucking happen. This is one of the biggest expos, if not the biggest expo on the West Coast. And we fucking made it, man. It's fucking dope.
The mic is, I'm on stage, black shirt, and my Tim's, you know how I do it. I ain't playing with you, I've been grinding. Anybody trying to sleep on me? Better do something with your eyelids. I hear a lot of whining, but I don't hear a lot of rhyming. Whoa! Everybody got opinions. Let it go into my ear, then I'll block that. Put me on stage, I'ma rock that. Saying you the best. Stop that, phony, I am not that. Yeah.
Is that one mine? I know. I'm the videographer. I can't be. I can't lift and do that. Dang. Yeah. Hey, it's a lot easier either way than. Maybe less trips, we'll see.
Let me work for it. You ain't never gonna find another Rebbe in the game. And tell me that he works more. Tell me that he works more. Nah!
Alright, so we're all good to go. Everything's here. And tomorrow we'll finish setting everything up.
If
still let me do white egg whites and turkey something.
Where are we?
Brett. Good stuff.
Good stuff.
Breakfast all day and lunch all day. Lunch slash dinner.
Good
and they
stuff.
Serve doggy food.
They serve dog food.
Like,
for Jim.
More doggy. They have coffee. She asked me to take pictures of all my teeth so she can look for me.
Carne asada. Asada. What you got?
Egg white, turkey sausage, and cinnamon roll French toast.
Got that egg white omelet, a little bit of white turkey sausage, something like that. Pumpkin spice pancake.
Ooh. Ooh.
You might see me with my hoodie up. I ain't leaving till I finish. This industry ain't nothing but a box, but I ain't gonna climb in it. You put me inside a room full of rappers. Come back in 5 minutes. I'ma be the only one still alive with a note on my chest saying that I did it. You do it for fame, we're way different. Y'all looking weak, we ain't cooking in the same kitchen. Everybody got a shirt with a stain in it. Some of us will never wear it out though. Let me get it. I guess I don't understand. This wasn't part of my plan. Some of these people are thinking cause they heard the name that they really know who I am. Bring the beat down. I got no time for these Hollywood people. I'd rather give time to my fans. You'd rather chill with these women that like you for money, but I'd rather chill with my fam. Yeah, I'm out here grinding. I'm out here grinding. Yeah, I see the mic, but you looking like a pilot. What's the point of the plane if you don't know how to fly it? Yeah, I'm out here grinding.
So there's no fucking weights here.
So we're having to fucking increase like everything or use whatever the fuck we can grab.
I'm not the type to complain. If we don't get it, we try it again and I'll die for the gang. This for my blood. They don't like us and we question their mom like,
why did you allow your kid to like bad music?
Promise I'll do it. I'm trying to give you my everything. I don't care what they are doing. I'm trying to do what they couldn't do. Laugh at the rappers you look up to. Don't waste time with the centerfolds. I'm alive, it's a miracle. Freestyle, this is middle school. I will battle the principal. We're all black like a funeral. I'm doing me, I don't live for you. Grinding, I'm out here grinding. Okay. I'm out here grinding.
Okay. That fucking shit. Look at it. Baby. And getting that workout in. 15 seconds. Come on. Come on. You got 10 seconds. Let's go. Yeah. Come on. Keep rolling. Good job.
Come on. Fast, fast, fast.
Missed it.
And done. I have you stopping at 30, right?